How to log into the Tesco Employee Portal. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. Tesco Superstores are standard large supermarkets stocking groceries and much smaller range of non-food goods than extra hypermarkets. If you are the employee of Tesco and you want to log into your account, open up any web browser, then on the search bar you want to search for Tesco Employee Portal, then click on the one that says Tesco Colleague Login. That's going to take you to this website. Here you want to enter your username. After you have entered your username, if you want it to be remembered, check this box, then click on the continue option, and then you will have to enter your password. After that, you will be logged into your account. In case you have forgotten your password, click on the forgot password option. Then here you want to enter your username, then click on the continue option. Follow the on-screen prompts in order to reset your password. If you're facing any difficulty while resetting your password, you can simply click on the option of support. Over here, scroll all the way down. Here it says if you are challenged for multi-factor authentication via the One Login Protect app or text message and you do not have access to your mobile device to authenticate, you will need to ask a colleague to raise a ticket here on your behalf. After raising the ticket, your issue will be resolved, and that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.